the world's oldest jeans. At auction, 1,857 shipwreck pants sold for $114,000. Holabird Western Americana Collections auctioneers believe these were men's labor pants, possibly worn by a miner. The pants' initial color is unclear, but after a century in a passenger's trunk at the bottom of the sea, they are dark and brown.